I don't really need Moneymaker. We're getting close. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Very well then. I forgot to do my sub quest like 3 quests in a row. Ah. Dang it all. My resource points are gonna suffer for this. It's a planned thing. Kind of. Oh wait, do I still have room for the brew here?
Take.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little awkward path, but I think I'll start with Sergio's. Moving. Okay. Oh, there's a sleep toad. What? Man, those are so good. Good. I don't know how I'm going to do it. Yeah, let's go to the headphones.
Sure.
Oh well. Oh, that's a shame. That did not work out in my favor at all. Oh good. Oh good. I think I did manage to get 15 Chinese, but I'm not sure if they were all the Riven Ride ones. Just the face. Well, since I saw this right here. Oh no! It's so big. It's messing with my camera. Nice. Ah, I missed the face. Oh, hello. Ah! Great, thanks. That worked out, though. Nice mind, I think. Yeah. do. Okay. I can't hit it. Oh, nice paralysis. Oh, broke something nice. Good job. One of the wings. How did I miss everything? Very nice. Oh, something broke. The other way? Okay. Not getting good hits on the tail. Nice, something broke. The base? Something broke. I'm not sure what it was. Oh, the foot. Okay. Okay, I think I got everything but the tail? Which is kind of strange, considering we have a Gallius on Greatsword, Fugin on Longsword, and I'm also using Lance. That's a double check. There's no, like, tail chunk anywhere, right? The needleberry. That's a shame. Oh, all the way up there, huh? No, it's moving.
Hey!
I wish the shiny gathering wasn't so clunky, shall we say. The detection is kind of like a really picky, and it also blocks you from doing any other action for a really long time. It's not even like regular shinies, it's just the lizard shinies too. I mean, specifically the lizard shinies. Attack from behind. Oh, I don't have a third wire voice. I can't see what I'm doing. Something broke. The right? Maybe? Oh, nice. Something else, bro. Thanks, Fire Kadaki. Pyro. Gallius. Right wing claw, looks like. Reach tail. Face also broke. Left wing. Just a tail to worry about, I think. Hit check, I didn't shield tackle it perfectly. Puppet Spider is not gonna Magala yet. I could give it a try, but I think I'd rather just dedicate. that be a three barrel bomb? And that little dirt pile over there, rubble and such. Oh, second explosion. Nice. Oh, another tooth break. So, two part breaks on the horn. Stuck on the tail, so I could have kept going. Oh, perfect time to hit the tail. Ah! I forgot to sharpen, I think. Oh no, it died! No tails! What was a mega potion? And a barrel bomb. Ah, no tails! No tails! So disappointing. We got every single break on both of them except for the tail. Look at me desperately trying to cut the tail. Magala Mantle. Magala Mantle. Oops. I'm not sure if there was anything at the bottom. Oh great. There's no decoration though. Oh, 43? Yeah, like fighting multiple Magna Balls in a row, yeah. It would give me that much, huh? Oh! Yeah, sure, I guess we can just do it. Yes! Oh, finally! A decent one! Oh man, 3 attack boost, 1 guard, level 2 slot, level 1 slot. Ah, yes. Cool. I will gladly take that, and then we can just focus on Critical Eye. Well, I guess I got some stuff to play with, huh? Wait, what? Huh. I don't think I'm gonna use it, but I'm curious to look at it. Chaos of Koromagala is not Chaos Tree. That. Chaotic Gormagala, sorry. Ah, there we go. Dual affinity. Well, I wouldn't really call a 15% leaps and bounds, but sure. Right. Yeah, I don't think I would use this. Not without like a very specialized equipment set. What was I doing? I do believe I wanted to make this for later. It's a shame that it's just all level 1 slots, but yeah. Very nice. Ooh, my new talisman will go very well with this, huh? Maxed out Critical Eye. Not maxed out Attack Boost. Not maxed out Weakness Exploit. Not maxed out Offensive Guard. Critical Boost. And after this, I'm going to have to see if I can get more Wirebug Whisperer in there, but maybe not. And I really do like this talisman though. Yeah. Okay, I'm level 4 guard now. Cool. Only dropped 2 in Critical Eye. If I have an attack jewel in there somewhere, I can replace that. Yeah. And back up to 7. Nice. So right now I'm giving up 2 Wirebug Whisperer for a decent boost in attack, right? Right? Stick in another dragon attack, maybe. Just filling. Oh no, I'm not. It's not. Yeah, I don't have enough decoration slots to use the better stuff. Should I play with it now or later? I think this one I'm keeping. Gloves, I think I'll be changing out later. That's too good, right? Squire's ball's too good. Angle is also really good because it has two attack boosts, two critical eye. I switch this out, keep the attack boost talisman, and all I need is one attack boost jewel. Was it? This has three agitator on it. I think something else has agitator on it though. Jewel? I can remove the jewel. No, I'm gonna be using this, right. Short one on agitator now. Wait, where am I getting that point shield? Here. So I don't need the. I need to stick something better in here. Hold on. What do you got for me? New direction. Neat. I could just jam this in there, but I don't know. Destroyer jewel for fun? maybe. I should find more silver Rothalos at some point, I guess. Sheath jewel would be quality of life. Oh, that's nice. I'm gonna draw a mantle. Oh, mind's eye, nice. Oh wow, full speed chirping. That's cool. Now this would be good, except element's not that important, and I don't think I could spare the slots anyway. An iron well jewel level 4 would be pretty level 4 jewel would be pretty cool. Wait, I'm thinking Razor Jewel or Destroy Jewel. Either of these are nice to have. Wow, there's only one kind of Wirebug Jewel, huh? Isn't there? Yeah, hold on. Wait. I think there actually is one. There's a Wirebug Jewel level 4. I want that. I just haven't unlocked it yet. Wait, no, it's right there. What am I saying? Give me that. Wow, I had zero Wirebug Whisper outside of that. Jeez. Actually, you know what? A single level is probably fine. But whatever. If only it was a level 1 decoration instead. I don't really have anything to use these to fill this up with, right? I can max out Pep the one of the immunities, I guess. This is stupid. Critical Eye is not maxed out. Agitator is not maxed out. Weakness Expo is maxed out. Defensive Guard is maxed out. Oh wait, can I actually take this out? Oh hey. That's something. Oh, there's a lot of potential here, isn't there? Yeah. Yeah. What do I do with that level 3 slot? Yeah, sorry, this part's gonna be very boring. I could just jam this in there and be done with it. Or this. Wow, I had no idea this was a level 3. Damn, that's expensive, isn't it? They don't want you using Fungiform that very easily. I guess it'll be this. I don't really need it. It's not particularly useful, but I just stick that in there. Now I have a lot of dragon attack for some reason. okay. I maxed out my dragon attack. How silly. I wish this Kaiser Crown had better slots. I'd be able to do so much more. Seriously, this is not that interesting. To the point that I think I should just stick in a level 2 jewel of some kind. Yeah. Yeah. There's like no way that 3 in Dragon Attack is worth more than getting attack boost to level 4, right? Right? I'm not sure. Actually, just want to compare. Okay, so raw stat-wise, like just attack and affinity on its own, it's lower with this work in progress set. But what it does have is maxed out weakness, X point, offensive guard, extra critical boost. It does lose agitator, and critical, some attack boost, critical eye. It's an interesting trade-off. I'll probably continue using my normal set until I finish whatever it is I was working on. Yeah. Yeah. Well, that was cool, though. A lot more done because of that one talisman and the last couple of quests in a long time.
ローフファミ